See, we live in a world that is changing dramatically. Marriages between different, if you like, communities, different religious groups is normal now. When I went to one of these community groups, the Sonis, they said, "Mr. Lakhani, you know, half the marriages I attended were people from other tradition or other religion. What's going on?" I said, "The world is changing dramatically, and be open to it. Society has got a habit of integrating. And this is a sign of integration. Don't take it wrongly. The Hindu tradition is perhaps the best tradition to adopt this. Why? We are pluralistic. We believe there are many different ways of thinking about God. So if you're meeting a Christian, mother or a Christian father, he likes to think God is like Christ, good for him. Let the child be brought up, exposed to both the tradition, Hindu as well as a Christian. And then when the child is old enough, he will decide or she will decide which tradition she or he wants to follow. Because we are pluralistic, we don't impose ourselves, okay, the child must be Hindu. We don't say that. We say, expose him to Hinduism, expose him to Christianity. Let him decide or let her decide. Don't force the child to adopt a religion of the father or the mother. This is the speciality. Otherwise, some religions won't allow it. They'll impose their religion on the children. We say, no. Let them have the freedom to think for themselves. Maybe they don't either both the religions. They say, no, we are going to be atheist. We don't believe in any religion. Good for them. We allow for that. We don't feel bad about it. This is the way they like to think about themselves and the world they live in. This is their way. Let it be. This is pluralism. You can think about God in many different ways, or you can think about no religion, no God. I sort myself out. That is acceptable too. This is the beauty of this tradition. So we are the most easily integrated religion. We can integrate with people of other religion as well as no religion without any difficulty.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.